Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal. Last time, we beat Gary. He was a lot less tough than I thought. Now we're gonna unlock the final dungeon of the game. I think. That's fucking right. Wait a minute, 9 Pokemon owned? Oh, that makes more sense. That makes much more sense now. Never mind. Yes. You might be wondering, why am I going to the Indigo Plateau? Well, I need to go back to Johto to get something. Picturing a strip factory. A strip factory? What the fuck am I thinking? Strip club. Wow, I was thinking of two completely different things at the same time. I need to come here first. And go in here. I wish I knew where Earthquake was so bad. I'm gonna have to sell some stuff, aren't I? You know what? This is something I'm never gonna use. And I can't sell Dive. Unfortunately, this is something I'm never going to use. This is something I'm also never going to use, but whatever. No, I'm not going after any of the legendaries. Sorry, but I don't have any business with them. Yay, 4-4, 4-4, 4-4, 4-4. Wait a minute, I was here a second ago. Yes, by Thunder Punch. Let's hope this wasn't pointless. Watch as Zapdos can't even learn it. Yep, I knew it. Oh. I wish I knew where to get a Thunderbolt. Other than in the game corner, because I don't have the money or the time to do that. Hold up a second, I gotta check something. And we're back. What are we doing back here, you might be asking? Well, I have something to look for. I love this. It's so trippy. Already found it, okay. Yeah, Mitch is probably the one that's gonna be able to use it the best. Thank you. Anyway, where am I going now? Where am I gonna go now? I'm going here. Why am I coming here? Because I actually want to see something real quick. How much coins does it take? I can't understand what TM number means. Am I destined to fight him with only 5 people? Because you're useless. Yeah, that could be useful. Not too bad. I guess you'll be useful against Venusaur, maybe. Anyway, we have the final dungeon unlocked, and we are gonna make some damn good use of it. The final boss is calling us, and we are going to answer his call. With a severely underleveled team, we're gonna win. Okay, who we have out front imitates. Yeah, he could use the most experience. Ooh, there's actually a trainer here. Alright, I'm gonna count him as a mini-boss. Oh my. This is gonna be amusing. Oh crap, you know Brick Break. Survive, imitate. Wait a minute, that didn't do anything. Well, actually it did something, but not that much. Watch if my attack does even less. Yep. This might not go out so well, but whatever. Nah. Oh crap. How wimpy is your special defense, man? I'm gonna go for Remelia just so I can make fun of him. Probably not the best idea, but whatever. I don't care. Fly for great justice and wait. Thunderbolt can still hit you. You're not gonna use Thunderbolt on a flying type. What kind of trainer are you? I always thought that you were smarter than that. Granted, I could have been smarter than that. But whatever. Honestly, I kind of hoped that Fly would take it out, but apparently it's a tank. Or at least enough of a tank, anyway. Shinji just finished this thing off. I knew you would do that because you're a fucking asshole, just like everyone else in this goddamn game. Does Red even have potions? Because that's kind of gonna be the difference. God damn it, this is fucking annoying. I am sorry, people, but this is just an annoying fight overall. Thank you. Die. I can tell Pikachu's gonna be easy. Yeah. Honestly, I don't even care much about fast forward because it's the end of the game. And of course you have water absorb. Excuse me for thinking that for alligators you should always fish slash. Oh right, fighting type too. Excuse me. Wait a minute, that just makes everything a lot easier. I mean, you can hardly damage Shinji, and Shinji has super effectiveness against you, as well as special defense reduction. Fuck you, man. Thank you. Why don't I have 4 restores? Well, that costs more money. Honestly, I could just sit here and just toxic you a couple times. Oh yeah, bye. Never mind, but bye. Yeah, my Pokemon put the moves on yours. What? Okay, so this is not going to be as easy as I thought it would be. And I already thought it was going to be intensely difficult. No, more like hellishly difficult, but whatever. Pikachu, 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 what can you do? What can you do? What can you do? You don't have Volt Tackle in this game, which is good, because then that would just rape Sudowoodo. You have Thunder, though, which can be bad. And what the fuck? Fuck you. 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 I fucking hate you, Zane. Why? Where do you keep coming from? I am sorry, but you guys honestly don't want to watch me do this whole thing, do you? It's a good thing I prepared. How is this legal? I'm owning your team badly. Frankly, I should have seen that one coming. Oh, well, Shinji does have much more of a chance. I know you're not psychic type, but really, does it matter? Special defense down does everyone good. I hate you, Zane, so much. Why don't you use Toxic? Good idea, random voice. And except he actually does that. Wait a minute, why am I using Shadow Ball and not Psychic? It does it better. And it's a special attack, so you can see the results. And your Lapras can barely hurt Shinji. Seriously, give up, kill yourself, Lapras. You're fucking pathetic. I know I'm speeding through the fight and I said I wouldn't do that, but honestly, the thing is, I don't think you want to sit here for 20 minutes. Anyway, next time, let's play Pokemon Liquid Crystal. We're gonna finish this guy off. See you then.